The friends of a teen shot to death 1 year ago are honoring her memory tonight as they head off to prom. Breasia Burns has pictures of her best friend Tiffany Floyd on the back of her prom dress as a way to bring Floyd with her to the prom that she would have been attending if she were still here. Floyd was shot and killed in the Chickasaw neighborhood on May 12th of last year. Burns says the dress is a way to continue keeping Floyd's memory alive as they continue to grieve her death.
I don't have a date to prom, but now that I sit back and think, I do. Tiffany's on my dress. Tiffany is my date. I'm gonna walk in there like she is on my side. She didn't get to go to prom physically, but she's coming. She's coming to prom.
LMPD says that it is still an open and active investigation.